Welcome to Cali.com.
Love and Hip Hop Atlanta is not dead.
It's not dead.
No.
What's going on in there?
Reality shows of reality shows. Your boy Memphitz is still in the news. He just can't stay out of the news. He's married. He's trying to do the good thing, be a family man. And his name keeps getting drug in the mud. So now Mimi's friend, forgive me, I don't know her name. The short haircut. She never was really on the show. She wasn't a cast member.
I know y'all love the show. Y'all be
Ariane, I think, is it?
Yeah, Ariane something like that.
Or Ariane?
Listen, why y'all be feigning so bad? Like, you, before you make a video, know the cast members. You talking about people from a reality show.
That we've never heard of our whole life.
You acting like you talking about, like, some freaking movie stars or something.
That's been
we live in Hollywood. You think we barely even know the people we interview in Hollywood? You think we're gonna know some reality people?
That's like real talk.
You know what I'm saying? Get, kick rocks with that. But anyway, what happened with Ariane or whatever her name is?
She admitted to sleeping with Memphitz. Yeah. Woo! Why she admitted this after the show?
Cause she daring?
Cause maybe she wants a pilot.
She saw them checks and she was like, hey, I need to get one of them checks. She better watch out though, cause you know. Ooh, she shrank on the fire.
Oh god. Wait.
She gonna get what's her face? Kate Michelle be like don't shake unless you're ready to get shook. Don't let Kate Michelle get out there.
They are crazy on that show. They get it in.
Hey, I enjoyed the show. It was just constant entertainment, constant niggeramuses, you know what I mean?
Very niggerish. Very.
It was entertainment.
Speaking of reality shows, Basketball Wives LA debuted, the premiere just recently debuted, and it's a much, much toned down version of Love and Hip Hop.
It was boring to me.
It's just real life, which is cool for me because it's just real things that are going on.
She's a Cali girl, right?
And I'm a Cali girl at heart, so leave the LA girls alone. You know, it's great to watch, you know.
She's a Cali girl.
Normal stuff.
It ain't all
normal. But it didn't seem like it was pretty normal. I didn't see, like, the full show.